Hi guys, it's Valerie here. I've got Fast and Furious 7 news, but first today's video.
Happy birthday, Laurel!
Hey, Dad.
Audrey.
You want your present?
Audrey. So you always have me with you.
You're coming home with me.
Makeover.
What do you want to look like?
Her, I guess?
Wait, are you guys twins?
We haven't had the same haircut since before Mom died.
My sister.
Laurel passed.
Laurel's funeral's this morning.
My funeral? No, my funeral, my funeral's this morning.
Laurel, she was such a strange little bird.
Would anyone like to say a few parting words? Anything?
I have to go back to work.
What are you doing?
You're my tenant.
Yeah.
I got in an accident.
You live right over
right.
there.
Right, okay. How are you? I mean, really, how are you?
I just don't really feel like myself.
Can't imagine what you've been through. Should I break up with you?
Yeah, but I know you didn't mean it.
Audrey!
Audrey, is everything all right? I think it's really good. I mean it. She's got, like, bigger secrets. Come on in.
I can't.
So what?
Nice work.
Basil thinks you're prettier now that you stopped being a biatch.
What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
What did you guys say?
Nothing.
What do you think? If you show me how you feel, I'm not gonna like you?
I don't even know what the real me looks like.
Universal director James Wan and writer Chris Morgan have reportedly decided on the fate of the late Paul Walker's character Brian O'Connor in Fast and Furious 7. According to The Hollywood Reporter, the plan is to tweak the script and add scenes so footage of the late actor's Brian O'Connor character can still be used, but the franchise can continue. O'Connor will not be killed off the film, but the studio will retire the character via the existing footage of Walker that was shot prior to his death, with the hope of satisfying fans. So, what do you think of this decision? After Walker's death and halt in production, Fast and Furious 7 will now hit theaters on April 10th, 2015. And that's all for today. Check out our website, filmisnow.com, for all your movie news. And see you next time.